midway point of the third quarter. Anthony Davis.